it's one thing to go on a tour, but it's another thing to actually participate in an admitted student stay, because you get more of a taste of what it's like to go to the school, and you're really easily able to say, I see myself here.
And it's a really good opportunity to get to know other like students of color and the community you can have here with them at Santa Clara.
When you stay overnight and like stay with a student, you get the full experience of like what it's like and what he's doing, and you get to ask all the questions you want and then see what life is really like at SCU.
I was stuck in the middle between Santa Clara and another school, and I think I'm kind of leaning towards Santa Clara now, honestly, because I finally got to see what it's really like to be on campus.
I would recommend the Unity Day, yeah, because this is really what kind of pushed me to make it a 90% chance that I'd probably choose coming here over my other options.
Come to Unity Night, for sure. If you're not quite sure, the worst that it can get is make you more confused in terms that it makes you want to come here so much that you don't really know what to do anymore. So I think that coming here is definitely like a really good way to see how you're feeling about a school.